lot of questions are asked on races as well. So let us see some basic terminology related to races. The first one being head start or starter. So when a runner allows the other runner to go ahead of him some meters or some distance before the start of the race, that is what we call as startup or head start. Let us say that A allowed B to go X meter ahead of him before the race started. So now we can say that B has a startup of X meters, or A has given X meter startup to B. Second thing is dead heat. Dead heat means when the runners finish the end line, then it is said the runners finish the race in dead heat. Now some useful concepts are that when we say that A has given X startup to B, then it means that in a race of Y meters, let us say the whole race is of Y meters and B has a startup of X meters. So B will have to travel X meters less than A in the whole race of Y. So B would have to travel Y minus X meters. Another thing is when it is said that A wins over B by T seconds. That means A has reached the finish line and he is the winner, while B is the loser and he will take T seconds to reach the finish line after A has reached. The third thing is that the ratio of speed is always maintained throughout the race. That is, S1 by S2 will always be same throughout the race. Let us discuss a question. In a 2 kilometers race, A wins over B by 200 meters or 20 seconds. B can give a startup of 500 meters to C in 2 kilometer race. Find out by how much time A will win over C. So according to the question, we can say that the ratio of speed of A and B will be equal to 2000 ratio 1800. As B had to travel 200 meters less, so this will be 2000 ratio 1800. Which is further equal to 10 ratio 9. Next is the ratio of speeds of B and C. Now, here B also gives a startup of 500 meters to C. Therefore, it will be 2000 ratio 1500, which gives us 4 ratio 3. Now, the ratio of speeds of A, B and C, what would that be? Speed of A, B and C. That will be equal to 2000 ratio 1800 ratio 1350. Now, we can say that the speed of B will be equal to 200 meters divided by 20 seconds, as he had to cover 200 meters in 20 seconds, as he lost by 20 seconds and 200 meters. The speed of B is found to be 10 meters per second. We know the ratio of the speeds of B and C is 4 ratio 3, and using this we can find out the speed of C. So B by C, that is the speeds of B by C, are in the ratio 4 by 3. And we know that speed of B is 10 by C is equals to 4 by 3. And cross multiplication, we get the speed of C as 7.5 meter per second. So this is the speed of C. Now, C would have to cover an extra distance of 650 meters. In how much time will he cover this extra distance? Time would be equal to distance 650 divided by his speed, that is 7.5 seconds. And when further dividing this, we get the answer to be 86.7 seconds. This is the time taken by C to complete the race. This is further equal to 1 minute 27 seconds. And this is the time by how much A wins over C. Let us do another question. In a 2 kilometers race, A gives a startup of 300 meters to B. Despite this, A wins the race by 400 meters and we have to find the speed of A and B both. So, we are given that the race is of 2 kilometers in total, that is equals to 2000 meters. And A has to travel the whole distance while B has already been given the startup of 300 meters. So, he has to travel 1700 meters only. Despite that, he loses by 400 meters. That is, he does not cover that 400 meter, which gives us the distance 1300 meter. So, he travels a distance of 1300 meters in the time when A has traveled 200 meters. So, we got the distances. We know that at the constant time, ratio of distances, that is d1 by d2 is equal to the ratio of speeds. And this is what we have to find out, the ratio of speeds of A and B. So, the distance traveled by A and B, the ratio of distances is equal to 2000 divided by 1300, that is 20 by 13. This is the ratio of the distance. And this is also equal to the ratio of the speeds of A and B. So, this is our answer. So, this ratio of speeds of A and B, let us write A and B is equal to 20 ratio 13. This is what we had to find out.